Hey everybody, it's Christine and I'm right here at Atlantic Ocean, and that's the sunrise. For all those of you who think that I'm not a morning person, I'm not a morning person, but I came out here to check that out and say goodbye to South Florida, the loveliness that we have here that I probably took for granted, didn't get to the beach that much, but I'm going to England soon. And so, yeah, I just want to say hello to all my loved ones, friends, prayer warriors, and say goodbye to South Florida. So I will be across the pond for a long time, and thank you for staying connected. But it's my last day here, so I think God is trying to get me prepared for what I'm going to face in the UK for this kind of weather. I just want to say goodbye and say thank you. So many people helped me on this journey to get to Oxford that I want to thank you, and it's been a colossal group effort, like the biggest group effort of my life. Thank you from my heart to yours, and please let's stay connected. I will miss you, but you're in my heart, and you've helped me get to where I'm going, and I didn't get there alone, and I know that. And I know Jesus was the first one, and he motivated all of you to help me, so thank you. Hey everybody, it's Christine. Keep calm and go big in Oxford. Here I am coming at you with my first update right out in front of my dorm. So I want to show you around. This is my cool street here. Let's see. Anyway, I want to give you a tour. So this is my building here. And I'm just going to take you through. It's not really a dorm. It's a big old house. All right, let's see. We'll run on upstairs. And it's my pad. Yeah, it's very exciting. Got a window and the heater, which is not on yet, but I'm waiting, hopefully, anxiously. All right, let's see what else we can find in here. Okay, I'm not gonna show you the bathroom. You've all seen a bathroom. Let's check out the kitchen. Somebody's leaving the kitchen, who's that?
Oh, hello, what's up? I'm Sven, and I'm from Holland.
All right, and Sven, and you just cooked.
I
said Sven, it's Sven. Mm. How do you say that again?
Sven.
Okay, from Holland.
Cool.
See you.
Enjoy.
Let's go back and see the rest of the kitchen.
Have fun.
Oh, and somebody's in the fridge. Who could that be?
It's me.
Oh, hey! One of my housemates.
Ah, hello!
I'm just doing a video for my friends back home.
Oh, okay.
Yes.
Right. Okay.
Tell them where you're from.
I'm from New Zealand.
Okay.
My name is Lindsay. Kia ora.
Kia ora, what's that? The town you're from?
No, that is actually greetings in the language of the Maori people, the indigenous people of New Zealand.
And who we have here? Oh, Sukai, studying hard. Yeah. So this is our lovely kitchen facilities with the Wi-Fi. All right, we're gonna go check out outside. All right, we'll go back down the stairs. This is my commute to class right here. It's so nice. Open the door and walk across the courtyard and I'm in class. How is that for a lengthy commute? That beats the heck out of my driving around South Florida, huh? I just get to walk across this courtyard. There you go. We had a little party this weekend and they haven't taken the tent down. It was our welcome party, little barbecue thing. And I have a couple of my professors I'm going to let you say hello to. Okay, Professor Peter, right?
I'm Peter, yeah.
Yeah, and Dr.
Hi,
somebody. Yeah. And another professor.
Yeah, James. Robin.
Yeah, would you greet everybody back home?
All right, greetings everyone in Florida.
Yes. Yeah, you can see the, let's see here. You can see like how I'm dressed, nice and turtleneck, and these guys, like, they think it's warm, right?
It's still warm.
It's warm.
It's sunny.
Yeah.
And he's Australian, so.
Oh my gosh. And you're Brit.
Yeah, completely through and through.
Through and through. Okay, so yeah, these are the guys that are going to be teaching me. Do you have any advice for me?
Study hard.
Study hard. I've already given you lots of advice. You're supposed to have listened on Monday.
Yeah, you can
and
see.
This morning.
You can see how well I did on that.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
So you have to do what I've asked you to do already.
So these are my tutors. And what else you want to say, guys, back home to the States?
Well, greetings from Oxford greetings to everybody Oxford. In Florida, Fort Lauderdale and elsewhere.
Yeah, elsewhere, right.
We love to have Christine with us here.
Yay!
I've only just met her, though, so I don't really know very well. But we look forward to a great year here in Oxford. Yeah.
And the photo bombing from Professor of History and Professor of Ethics as well.
That's awesome. Thanks, guys.
Great.
Thank you.
Okay, bye-bye.
Okay, and this is the dining area, the dining hall, and there's no meals right now, just some 80s music. Hey, what's happening?
What's in here?
Just the kitchen at the moment. There's cake in the upper common room if you want.
Oh, there's cake. Where are you from, sir?
Well, I'm from England. I grew up here in Oxford. I'm an ordinand in my fourth year, finishing off a PhD in church history.
Okay, for those of us who don't know what an ordinand is, you can just, it's like
I'm a trainee minister in the Church of England.
Oh, okay, awesome. Thank you. Thank you for the explanation. I'm just doing a tour of the grounds. So this concludes my tour of the dining area. And oh, we have some students.
Students.
Woohoo! Where are you from?
I'm from Wales.
Where are you from?
Hey!
Where are you from?
I'm from South Africa.
South Africa.
And there's cake upstairs.
Oh, that's good to know.
Actually, there's cake upstairs.
So this is the front of my college called Wycliffe Hall. And let's see. See, it says an evangelical something in the heart of Oxford. And that's the front. Oh, and we have a student. Hey,
Hello. Is
this Malcolm?
Malcolm.
Yes, where are you from, Malcolm?
I'm from Stoke-on-Trent.
Stoke-on-Trent.
Which is up north.
Up north.
Up north.
Oh,
yeah.
Man, beautiful accent.
Thank you very much, yeah.
How long have you been studying here?
This is my second year.
Second
year.
And you must like it if you came back for more.
I love it, yeah, it's great. Yeah, I've got one more year to go. This is my last year, actually. So, and then I'm off to be a vicar up north.
All right, well, thank you for saying hello.
Pleasure, bye.
See you around, okay.
See you later.
So this concludes my tour of my new digs and my new school here at Oxford. And so I just want to say thank you to all those who helped me get here. There are many people that helped me, prayed me here, financially supported me here. And I'm just so grateful. It's such an honor to be here. This is the ending of my first week here. I'm going to try to do an update once a month. Oh, look at that. I'm getting photobombed already. Who is that? Come say hello.
Hi.
So, oh, that's Haniel.
That's me.
Where are you from?
I'm from the Philippines.
Philippines. One of my classmates. One of my beloved classmates.
What's
I'm
up?
Just signing
what's up,
off.
People?
I'm doing a video blog to my friends who helped me get here. Yes. I'm saying thank you for their support.
Thanks for bringing Christine here.
Yes. It means a lot to be here. It's such an honor. Isn't it an honor to be here? Do you find
honor.
It an honor? Yeah,
yeah.
It really
amazing.
Is. So, I'm going to go because there's cake upstairs, but I just want to say to all of you, go big or go home.